the picture really doesn't do it justice in the sense that these people were in pain. They were moaning, they were in pain.
Tonight, the city and state responding to this picture that some of you may find disturbing. First Coast News confirmed this picture posted to Reddit was taken at the downtown Jacksonville Library Monoclonal Antibody Treatment Center yesterday. Louis Lopez, you just heard from, took that picture. A city spokesperson says the people pictured were waiting for treatment. And tonight, we're hearing more about what Lopez called a chaotic situation and was changed since that picture was taken.
And when I saw that, I was just like, oh my God, these poor people.
When Louis Lopez saw this, patients waiting to get injections of monoclonal antibodies at the treatment center in Jacksonville laying on the ground.
I'm not trying to dramatize it, but it was just, I just felt bad for them. The picture really doesn't do it justice in the sense that these people were in pain. They were moaning, they were in pain. And what happened was I took the picture and sent it to my wife because I said, oh my God, look at this. These poor people.
Lopez, who was vaccinated, contracted COVID and is high risk, so he got the antibody treatment Wednesday. Officials for the state-run and city-supported site confirmed these patients were waiting for the treatment. A city spokesperson said the scene was the result of large patient volume, which she says more than doubled Wednesday, and all the available wheelchairs were in use. Thursday, the spokesperson said they are providing triple the number of wheelchairs. They're also providing cots and signs directing people to alert someone if they need assistance.
Probably after about 45 minutes, they did bring some wheelchairs out and basically pour those people onto those chairs. I will say, I tip my hat off to the staff because you could just tell everything was new. They're trying to get things going.
Lopez says a staff member at one point put a medical gown on the woman in the foreground of the picture because she was cold. Dr. Chirag Patel, assistant chief medical officer at UF Health Jacksonville, says the sooner you get the treatment after a positive test, the better, and no later than 10 days after that positive test.
The longer you wait, the more and more virus burden you have, and it makes it that much harder for you to get over those symptoms. And in those cases, when you've got so much virus in your body, the symptoms can be a lot more severe, just like what you see in that picture.
A state health department official says what happened in this photo is not representative of the state sites and says healthcare workers will make the call if someone seeking treatment is too sick and that ambulances are ready to take them to the hospital if needed. Lopez says he hopes his picture will cause more people to take COVID seriously.
This thing is out there, and I think that picture really illustrated how serious it is, and that's why I wanted to take that picture.
And that was On Your Side's Kaylee Tracy with that report.